Turn the mics on.
I have a job for you today. So let's get started. Please welcome to the stage Haven Christian singing Talking to the Moon.
Oh.
ending of the other law.
Thank you. Looking where it hurts.
sure to take her to behind singing Miss American Pie. If you let the cold water, do you have faith in God? If Father tells you so, do you believe in what I know? For you just say your own soul, and can it teach me how to do what you show?
Jasmine, triple to the stage.
narrative that Martha Morgan Atkins will read the original poem.
Joyful Noise. Water Striders. We were asked if we walk upon water, we answered, horse, to be sure. Whenever we're asked if we walk on it often, we answer, quite often, all day through. Should we be questioned on whether it suits you, we answer, a snap. Should we be told that it's surely a miracle, we reply, boulder dash.
Rubbish.
Nonsense. If we're asked for instructions, we always say,
come to the pond,
and do as we do, and then put down another. Believe me, there's no call at all to be nervous.
As long as you're reasonably mindful that you,
but by that time our student, no matter how prudent, has usually,
don't ask me why,
sunk from view.
Roses are red, I can't play ukulele, so we'll make a little upset.
in our talent show, we have chosen two showcases today. First, we have McKenna Ludden. McKenna is a fourth grader. Her first piece is called The Beautiful House. Next, we have a third grader, Aislinn Hayes. She has submitted two pieces, A New Woman and Rainbow Beauty. Starting off our second half of our show, please welcome Fallon, Aaliyah, Bella, and Elena singing Believer.
First things first, I'm gonna say all the words I'm talking about. I'm tired, I'm tired of the ways that things are bad. Ooh, the ways that things
Thank you.
Rice.
What do you get when an elephant sits on your friend?
What?
A flatmate. When it is a baby, like a basketball player.
When he dribbles.
When the golfer wear two sets of pants, in case he got a hole in one. What does every winner lose in a race? Their breath. Why do soccer players have trouble eating? Because they think they can't use their hands. What has 22 wings and 2 legs but can't fly? A soccer team. Why are baseball players always so cool? Because of all the fans.
When my hair starts to
Bajan Caldwell and Mikhail Wysong sing.
All the time.
Now we have Moon playing the piano.
Thank you.
at school? It's fine. He just broke up. Why did Eminem go to school? He wanted to be a smiley. What did cats wear when they go to bed? Pajamas. Why don't you accept any further questions from Taco Bell? They're not your friend. What does a shark say when it's a clam fish? This tastes a little funny. What did the toilet say to the other? This, you look a little flushed. What did the plate say to the other? Dinner's on me. Why shouldn't you give Elsa a balloon? She will let it go. What kind of jobs do funny chickens have? They're comedian hens. What do lawyers wear when they go to court? Lawsuits. What do you call a dinosaur? Or when it goes to bed? A dino snore. What do you say when you see a spaceman? I mean, what do you do if you see a spaceman? Park your car, man. What kind of photos will you find on the tourist phone? Shelfies. Why did the restaurant hire the pig? He was good at bacon. Why did the girl smear in the middle of the road? To get out the traffic jam. Why didn't the skeleton go to the ball? He had no body to dance with. Why does ice cream always get invited to the party? It always screams, ice cream! What do you call shoes made of banana peels? Slippers. What do you call cheese that's not yours? Got it. What do you call a pig that does karate? A pig chop. What did the shark say when it ate the clownfish? This tastes a little clowny. Why didn't the quarter land on the hill with the nipper? Because it had more sense. Where do fish keep their money? In the river bank. What does a volcano say to his crush? I love him. What did the waitress say when the sandwich left them shop? You don't serve food. What did the chicken cross the road? To get to the other side. I mean, to get to your house. Knock, knock. The chicken.
California, Colorado, Connecticut, North Delaware, Florida, Georgia, Wyoming, Illinois, Indiana. I'm 35 to go. Kansas, Kentucky, Louisiana, Maine, Maryland, Massachusetts, and good old Michigan, Minnesota, Mississippi, Missouri, and Montana. I'm back to 27, number 20 is about the next room. From New Jersey, Louisiana, New York, Ireland, Oklahoma, Oklahoma, Oregon, Pennsylvania, and Ohio. We're on South Carolina, South Dakota, Tennessee. Texas, there's Utah, Vermont, and Western Virginia, and there's Washington, and West Virginia, too. Could Wisconsin be the last state, or is it 49? No, Wyoming is the last state, and 50 states at one.
Know my states now. Let's welcome Wayne Burquist to play piano. Thank you. Day stars Sophie, Austin, Kevin, Savannah, and Riley.
But I can't talk about it.
Show. If you could imagine wrangling those all together at the same time, but we have a lot of talent here and we had to actually cut a few acts just to even get it fit in this morning. So I just want to thank everybody for taking time off work and the students for sitting here. I want to give a big shout out to my class and Mrs. Bester's class because they have been so good and patient as we try to get this thing together every day for about 10 days. So we're going to bring everybody back out here and give them one big round of applause.
Woo!
We don't want to forget our special people in the back. We've got Tess and Bullet running the sound.
Thank you.
okay. I also want to say any kind of technical difficulties, not the kids' fault. I know that act at the end, they couldn't shake the fact their microphones weren't working. They practiced so hard, but they still did a great, great job. So that's none of their fault, okay? So at this time, what we're going to do is we're going to give a third, a second, and a first place, and then everybody on stage will receive a participation award, okay? I think we can all agree that they were very talented, so we can just give them one more round of applause. Gymnastics act is Amaya Smith. Give her a round of applause. In second place with his impressive Rubik's Cubes, we have Andy Chin. In first place, if you guys can give me a drum roll, give me a drum roll. Is Ian Berkowitz. Take it on.